Now I may not be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. And I may break your heart, but I don't really think there's anybody as bomb as me. So you can take this chance in the end, everybody's gonna be wondering how you deal. You might say this is ludicrous, but tie your crew, tell her how you feel.
Hey, and I know karma's gonna get me back for being so cold. Hey, I'm the big bad wolf, I'm born to be bad and bad to the bone. Hey, if you fall for me, I'm only gonna take you apart. Hey, don't you want me started? Hey, I'm only gonna break, break your, break, break your heart. I'm only gonna break, break your, break, break your heart. I'm only gonna break, break your, break, break your heart.
Comfortable instantly with people. Yeah, we had this Greek connection, but we also had the Christian connection as well. So, you know, everyone's like gonna be friendly no matter what. You can say whatever you want. I don't think I've ever had my whole college like experience the past 4 years here. Like the conversations that I had when I was like here for an hour and a half on Wednesdays. So that's just the biggest thing.
And when I started up with Greek IB in the fall, I just realized that like I had to integrate my faith into being a leader in Kayo. And Greek IB, just if nothing else, like just having the reminder of how Greek and God go together has just been a huge challenge. Like throughout my second semester as president, it was just really cool to remember that, like in everything I did, like that I was on exec because God had placed me there, and that like my I guess reason for being there was so his kingdom would grow in Kayo. And Greek IB just like challenged me to figure out what I was going to do with that.
Well, like really what it did is it made me have a new focus on my fraternity, and it was great to be encouraged by other people who do the same thing. And yeah, and it was great, and I love seeing it grow. It really has like tripled in size, it seems, as people were just talking about.
I know it was just a way for me to really find people I could open up with about my faith, because I never found a church or a Christian group here at UVA that I thought I really clicked with. So it just provided a group of people with whom I could be 100% comfortable 100% of the time.
Christian Greeks is like a very specific little niche, and I feel like it's been a great thing to be a part of. It took me a little while to like find it and figure it out, but once I did, yeah, it was just really nice to meet people who are like me.
Greek IB has just been a home for me over these past couple years, and definitely a challenge at times, but I don't know, I'm just pumped and excited, and I don't know, just looking forward to what's to come.
A pen and a page, and I started writing just what I'd say if we were face to face. I'd tell you just what you mean to me, tell you these simple truths. Be strong in the Lord and never give up hope. You're gonna do great things, I already know. God's got his hand on you, so don't live life in fear. Forgive and forget, but don't forget why you're here. Take your time and pray. These are the words I would say. Last time we spoke, your pain in my heart. I want to tell you that I keep on praying love will find you where you are. I know, 'cause I've already been there. So please hear these simple truths. Be strong in the Lord and never give up hope. You're gonna do great things, I already know. God's got his hand on you, so don't live life in fear. Forgive and forget, but don't forget why you're here. Take your time and pray. These are the words I would say. From one simple life to another, you're gonna do great things, I already know. God's got his hand on you, so don't live life in fear. Forgive and forget, but don't forget why you're here. Take your time and pray. And thank God for each day. His love will find a way. These are the words.
She's encouraging, keep it up. She's gonna have some lucky kids. Good husband, and a lucky husband.
Allison, Kristen, and I all had like all kinds of boy issues last year, and I'm so glad that you're exactly where you're supposed to be. So, congratulations.
Allison, thank you so much for teaching me about vision and about what it means to follow a vision and to just transmit that vision to other people. It's been something that has really impacted the way I think about almost everything I do, and I know we'll continue to.
Sweet.
Me, and you're always very kind to me, and you're just a wonderful mentor, and I'm going to miss you, and I love you, and I wish you all the best.
Allison, your excitement for Greek IV and just like for helping students figure out how Greek and God go together is so contagious, and I know you're going to do great things at Wake Forest as well, just getting students pumped about figuring out how their faith fits into their sorority. Like, it's impossible to not want to make it a priority when you're around, just because you love it so much. So
I'm gonna miss you like whoa, because I've never had a mentor like that who I could do like discipleship with every week, and I don't know, you keep me grounded, you keep my head on my shoulders, and for that I will be forever grateful. And also, I'll never forget, you
want to
walk on water,
you
gotta get out of the
way. We'll have the days we break, and we'll have the scars to prove.